Take you back now to East Sacramento, where city officials celebrated the opening of a new park on Reich Street today. The Allen and Helen Post Park has two bocce ball courts, an outdoor foosball game, lounges, and picnic and recreation areas. It also has two public art installations. There's an 18-foot-tall sculpture of honed stainless and Corten steel titled The Leaf, as well as a sculpture garden with five works created by Allen and Helen Post.
This park here is the first of a whole set of urban gathering places that will be in this new neighborhood.
It celebrates their art as well as their civic contributions that they made to Sacramento and to the state.
Hi. The park is part of the new McKinley Village development, which is still under construction in the East Sacramento neighborhood just off of Business 80.